as the ESUP program director. The Enterprise System project I know will touch everybody here and everybody outside of here over the next year as it rolls out in the late 14, early 15 timeframe. So I'm going to actually ask Dennis to jump up here and give us a few words on the status of the Enterprise System Upgrade Project. Do you have a microphone? KT's got your mic.
Thank you. It's a big group. Well, thank you for welcoming me. I've been meeting a lot of people over the last few weeks. I'm actually very excited to be here and be part of the University of Minnesota and this really large, transformative program. In my last few weeks of being here, I've met a lot of people who are really committed to this program, and I think it's on pace to do great things for the university. My background, as I said, I've spent a lot of years in
what our services as a community, right? So as a community, we provide